This was my last T20 World Cup playing for India. It's time for the next generation to take over, and this is exactly what we wanted to achieve. This is an amazing game. I was telling Rohit today when we went out to bat, I was like, one day you feel like you can't get a run, and then you come out and then things happen. God is great. Rohit as well, he's played 9 T20 World Cups. This is my 6th. So he deserves it as much as anyone else in the squad. So we're just happy we're able to get the job done. And really, it's hard to explain, the emotions I felt after the game.